Yeah, yeah. Hey, listen to my proposition. Ah, baby, you got no competition. Why don't you be my baby? I want you in my world. You should just be my lady. Listen to my proposition.
And fuck
you! Prezi Plain Jane, Yamagini Jane, rest in peace to my superior.
Running late, as always, like it never fails, and here I am. Let me not forget my wallet. My Uber's about to come and I'm still up here. Great. What am I missing? Oh, I gotta spray myself. Whoop, Burberry. Nice and smelly. You know, I'm like literally trying to find my Carmex right now. No! Look. Ugh. I don't see my Carmex, which is sad. Very, very sad because obviously. Oh, it's in my pocket. Wow. Okay, guys, I'm waiting for the elevator. Ugh. I got the worst elevator today. Oh my gosh, it's kind of raining. Oh my gosh, y'all. My Uber's right there. I need to just let him know. Do you guys see how all over the place I am? This is me every day. But y'all want me to vlog, so. Are you for John? Oh, okay, sorry. Y'all, that was not my Uber.
Oh, try again.
Are you for John?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I just throw this in the trash real quick?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh gosh. This is hard to do with a camera in your hand. Okay. I did it, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. I made it, guys. I'm in the Uber. Hey, he was my customer.
Really?
Yeah, Apple. When I worked in LA. Alright.
Ride with the mob. Alhamdulillah. Check in with me. And do your job. Ferg is the name. Bimbola did the chain. Tono for the watch. Prezi Plain Jane. Yamagini chain. Rest in peace to my superior. Hermes Linga Fido Village in Liberia.
Yo, I'm done.
Hey. My best friend is in London, y'all. This is crazy. No. Me as a mom.
Kids. Your auntie Nene. Let me put it on speaker. Tell them. Tell them what you told me. No, they can't. Say it louder. Honey, can you hear? Mommy loves you. Honey, mommy, don't put the music down. Turn the music down. Honey, I'm calling you back. I'm coming in. I told you about that music. I'm coming in.
Guys, you know what's so funny?
funny before you started saying Auntie Nene. Literally, the first thing that popped in my name was your Auntie Nene said, and then literally you said Auntie Nene. I was like, bro,
I'm gonna be calling someone. I'm gonna be like, leave your kids alone. Leave your kids alone.
Guys, we are heading out.
There was a giant spider crawling on my boots.
Ew.
When I put them in my bag yesterday, and the Holy Spirit saved me from putting, like, because you know I have to put my shoes in a bag and put it in my big bag.
Mm-hmm.
And like the Holy Spirit was like, take your boots back out. So I took my boots back out. There's like this huge spider.
Huge.
Imagine if I would have like came to London and opened my bag and there was a spider in there. I would have lost my mind.
I would have acted crazy.
I would have lost my mind.
I just want to introduce you guys to the best friend anyone could ever ask for.
Ooh. This boot is serious. Ooh. Listen.
Look at that glow. Hi, beautiful.
I like sunny weather. I don't like London weather.
Maybe but she's
trying
here
to make
for me.
London sound all amazing and magical. Magical this weather.
But she's here for me, y'all.
Bring some sunshine.
She's here for me. And we about to vlog London. Y'all been asking for the vlogs. It's here.
It's about it to go down.
Dog. Hey. It's wow. That leg.
Get you a flexible mommy.
Get you a flexible mommy. If she ain't flexible.
She ain't popping.
I ain't flexible, so. Okay. So today we were going to go to my baby's game, but we're not gonna make it. But we about to go to Primark, y'all. Definitely. And today is definitely Taco Tuesday. So we're gonna get some tacos at my favorite spot, you know. So it's like you get 3 tacos for like £4. 4 pounds 95 pence. Yes. Not cents, y'all, pence. And then you get the next 3 for £1. So I said, ooh, that's basically $1. You look very London-y. Oh, look at you! Hold on.
I look cold.
But you look very cute.
I'm giving you boohoo. I'm giving you H&M.
Yes. 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 Work it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh! Give it to me. Yes. 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 Ah! And fall! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Did I hurt my jacket?
I was going to tell you to fall. I was going to tell you to fall. Oh, okay. In vogue.
This jacket be ripping.
Yo, y'all, we were screaming like
this.
Did it rip?
No, this has been ripped.
Did you just do that?
No, that's been ripped. I try to sew it up with hair thread.
No. We're leaving. Am I leaving anything? Should I put a highlight on my nose? She left me. Okay. She left me. Great. I was going to ask you, should I put highlight on my nose? You obviously put highlight on your nose. Wow.
Always and forever. God must rest on your nose. Go put some on. Oh, I want y'all to see that we're going back in the room.
Wait, where's your highlight? She said it was a necessity that I have the highlight.
Well, because I'm going to let you look like anything.
Do I look like anything?
No. What is it called? Close it. Wild something. Beach Cosmetics lit.
All right, Burger.
Let's go.
And we're gone. Wow, that really did something.
I know.
Wow.
Now you have the Lord Jesus with you.
That definitely did something.
It's real.
Wow.
It's real.
Guys, look at the difference. Woo! That did something.
Pull up on your bitch. Tell your man I'm sorry. Put it on my wrist. Jumping out the Rory. Who's she hit the split? She know how to party. When I'm with my kid, we know how to party.
The pork pubes.
And then we got this
and grilled chicken.
Like a main course.
These are my favorite, guys. This I love.
My favorite.
Bess didn't know that they were corn tortillas, and I didn't even think to tell her.
Yeah, I don't like corn tortillas.
Yeah, I didn't know, guys. All right, guys, we're about to surprise my boyfriend.
Where is
at his soccer game.
Where is he?
He does not know that we're here. It's
Where
a really big game.
It's him.
So
we
gotta, hold on. No, he's coming. Yeah, he's right there.
Where?
Surprise!
We love you!
We love you so much, Kelly Boy!
No, I thought he was a fight.
We're here. We surprised you.
You all right? You good?
Hi, baby.
Hey, you all right, man?
Hello, brother.
How do you feel? We're here to support you.
All right, guys.
We did it. We did it. We embarrassed
Success.
Him.
We embarrassed him. It's great.
We embarrassed him, and
they decided to rest him. Well. They decided to rest him because he got injured the last game, and they need him. So they rested him. So it's great. So we're actually about to see him play now.
They're making fun of us.
There he is.
Right there. Why are you
doing that? Hey!
Hi, star.
Should we surprise you?
Yeah, you said you lied to me, I knew.
No, baby, we weren't gonna come. We weren't coming.
I know what
happened. We decided at the last minute we wanted to surprise you. Baby, you're here with your sister.
She's not amused. You're not amused, Nay. Welcome to London.
I hate London weather is crap, you guys. I'm gonna tell you straight. This is straight lies they sell you by London. Oh, London's so beautiful. We love London, London.
It's look rainy. At
this. This weather is crap. Every time I come here, the weather is crap.
It's true.
And then she calls me, oh, but Beth, as soon as you left, it was so nice.
Yes, true.
Get away from me.
And this is my babe, Mikkel Cedric Magudi.
AKA Kells. AKA I am Killable.
Oh my God. Baby, can we go somewhere where it's not raining though?
Yeah, Juno's coming right
now. What, you want us to wait outside in the rain? Huh? As ladies.
Is she coming now?
Yeah, 100%.
I think you're 100% lying.
Oh, you're still here.
Oh, thank you so much.
I was supposed to get you. I thought, nah, nah. You lot are talking about the train and stuff.
Aww.
You can't forget it, so I thought.
What a gentleman.
North London.
Wait, Junior, you have a girlfriend, right?
Ooh. So it is okay.
Sleep on it.
Okay, so listen, y'all.
No, you're
single.
That sounds like a situationship.
Wait, what did he say?
Do she think you are her boyfriend?
Yeah, that's true.
Do she think you're her boyfriend?
Yeah, that's true. Best.
Buckled up, fam. Like, what's up?
What's going on with my camera? Why is it not focusing?
Run your buckle.
What is wrong with
so
it?
She thinks, oh, we don't know if Junior's single or not, but
he's not.
Sounds like he's not, so never mind, girls. You know, for my channel.
He's not single.
He's not single, so never mind.
When you gotta say, I removed myself from this conversation.
I would just say, because when I post the vlog, they might be asking.
What's your question?
What's your question? I'm saying, baby, when I post the vlog on my channel, they might be asking, what's up with Junior? So I was just trying to see. So I would be prepared, like, oh yeah, girl, go for it. Or here's
this
Instagram.
This one I'm gonna tell you.
Or not. This one is not. This one. Hold on. Hello.
Come here. Do you have a girlfriend?
More than just a cyber friend.
Do you have a girlfriend?
You mean? Do I have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Who's that question, Junior?
To you.
No, do you?
To you.
Yeah. Do I have a girlfriend?
You have a girlfriend.
Yeah, I'm out of the running, out of the game.
I know that's right, baby.
Retired.
Full veteran.
I have got my boots.
I know that's right, boo.
I'm crying.
I know.
Yeah, what about you? What's your status?
Whose status?
Who are you talking about?
Status. What's your status?
What's your status?
My status is avoiding these F boys. Ooh.
I know that's right. Dab on that, best.
What kind of F boys?
They all F boys.
They know who they are.
Except for you.
They know who they are.
Can you explain the F boy?
Waste my time on my mind. You gon' do nothing all the time. You.
It's just like men out here. Not out here, but men really.
No, you just wasting people's time.
Men out here aren't as bad.
You're
like
just wasting people's time.
I never really had a bad experience because I've only been
what?
With this one.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying in London.
Oh.
I'm saying in London.
Shall we talk? all know I've been through some.
I'm gonna say okra.
No, but Cal knows already.
Let me tell you,
baby. You know I've been through some stuff with some
S boys. It's a waste of my time, nigga.
Few story times, huh, poo poo?
Yeah.
We're honest with each other, Renee.
No, I thought you.
No, I'm saying I haven't been through that in London.
I was very sick at one point, so I didn't know you have amnesia as well.
No, I was saying, Renee.
How did you pick up the game today?
I didn't know if you had amnesia.
I got the magic stick. I know if I can hit once, I can hit twice. I hit the baddest chicks. Show they don't believe me, then come with me tonight, and I show you magic. What? Magic. I'm a
girl, why don't you be my baby? I want you in my world. You should just be my lady. Listen to my proposition.